My name is Jessica Michallick, and I am still a PBS kid. Being visually impaired, which I am, I didn't really get a chance to do experiments in school. You know, I didn't get to participate in a science fair or anything. One of the shows that I really enjoyed was Bill Nye, the Science Guy, and I remember that just gave me such interest in science. My parents were always finding weird things in the freezer that I was freezing to see what would happen to them. When I was in school, I was bullied by, you know, this group of kids, and I loved, you know, at the end of every episode where Mr. Rogers would say, you know, you're special just the way you, I like you just the way you are, you're perfect the way you are. It would just choke me up every time, you know, I would just, and it felt like he was really my friend. If everybody thought everybody else was going to fund it, you know, was going to help out, nobody would help out. We would lose resource to everybody getting along and everyone being civil to each other, which is something I think people of all ages could still use today. So.